sea. Dream out of nowhere, met up with the gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns to stare at the window at the darkness. The boredom overtook us. We began to speak. We said, "Son, I've made a lie. Had to read people's faces, knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind me saying, I can see you're out of aces. For a taste of your biscuits, I'll give you some headlines." So I had to get my bottle and break down my last swallow. And then he bumped a cigarette and I stayed for a bite. And he knocked up deck and white. And his face lost all expression. He said, "If you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. You got to know where to hold, know where to fold, know where to walk away, know where to run. You need to count your money. When you're sitting at the table, there'll be time enough to count. The secret to surviving, knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep. Here's every hand to lose, and every hand to lose. And the best that you could hope for is to die in your sleep." And when he finished speaking, he turned back toward the window, brushed out his cigarettes, faded off to sleep. Again, the heat broke even, and in his final words, I found an answer I could keep. You got to know where to hold, know where to fold, know where to walk away, know where to run.